Now we're ready. What happened? I don't know what you do about that. Nice try. Woo! That was some good teamwork there. Well done, team. Go, team, go. That's how you do it. Bloop, bloop, bibbity boop. Got him. What a save. After I seal the game with such a tight score, and then you're gonna just hand them that. It's all right. A nice pass. That's right. MVP. That's how we do. Or at least that's how I do. Do you how do? I want to get up to diamond level. Let's try and do that. Right now I'm at platinum. Again, it goes bronze, silver, gold, platinum, diamond. And if there's something above diamond, I don't know, because I've never gotten there. Show off, because I'm a backwards goal. Can't see that. But at the top it says my accolades, because my thing's covering a land clan and it's a vase. So show off, one backwards goal, and score. I got two goals. Way to go, me. Searching. Yes. Get into a real match. Is searching. I don't know what's taking so long. Normally, it finds a game much quicker than this. Here we go. I match my car with the glasses. Everyone's here, let's start the show. Horrible. That was good. That's a perfect pass. Oh, that was a good block, though. Oh! Why would you... Mm. Got in my way. Got in my way again. I would have been able to clear it. If not for that guy. Get out of the way. People like that. What can you do? Defending. Well, it's about time. Nice defense, by the way. Okay, calm down. Let's do this. See, it worked. Maybe I'll just play D. I'll play it safe. Because that other guy was like, I'm defending, and then he was nowhere to be seen on defense. Get in there. Oh, so close. Nice shot. Nice shot. Nice pass. Yeah. These guys like to play offense. I'll let them play offense, you know? I don't mind playing defense if the people that are playing offense can actually score, which looks like these guys can. That was my fault again. Maybe I'm the one that sucks on this team. As if. As if. Now we're just killing it. What's going on? That guy's doing good. I ruined it. That guy's giving up. Great save, guy. That was a really good save by that other guy. Get out of the way! Wow, indeed! Let's see. There's me. There's that guy getting in the way. Oh, he's doing so good, though, I can't even complain. I can't complain. If you're doing the worst on your team, you really can't complain. And I am doing the worst on accident. As long as we're still ahead. Get! No, I missed it. He hit it, but... That's right. Still ahead. Set it up for the perfect score. Rematch. I'll do a rematch. I'd love to do a rematch. Can we do a rematch? Apparently not. And either way, that guy that came in first on our team was like, no, I'm not going to do a rematch. I don't want to be a part of this. I understand that. It's hilarious though, look. The guy below me has a goal and two shots. I have one save and zero shots, and I still appeared above him on the scoreboard. Because I was doing more than him during the game itself. It, but I didn't hit it fully, and I should have been. I was the farthest one back. I should have been playing better defense than that. That's on me. It is a problem. I don't want to be on this team. I don't like these guys. It's not working out. That was horrible. And I'm not saying I didn't do stuff. I'm not saying I was perfect that game, because I wasn't, but other people were screwing up so bad. And I can only lay it out in front of the goal like that. If I do that, you need to do, the other person on the team needs to do that. That's the agreed upon, that's how you play soccer, that's how you play, you cross it in front of the goal and then you shoot. You also don't cross it in front of the goal if you're in front of your own goal. Going over the top is a different thing, but oh, you stupid idiot! It's redundant. Come on. Wow. Is this the beginning of the end for me? Because I'm not liking this. I am liking that. I'll play defense. You, malware, take control. Never said that before. So close. Good shot. That needs to be an assist by me. Like, are you kidding? Look at that setup. Look at that setup. It was basically a goal by me. No credit for the assist. Disappointing. I should have hit that one in, but oh my goodness, I forgot it was a puck. They do not bounce so much. Now, let's see whose fault that was. That guy. Come on, team. That's a goal. Don't follow me up there, you idiots. I keep calling people idiots, and I'm the guy with the lowest score, but I swear to God, I've sent so many things just dangling in front of the... If they're dangling, you gotta hit it. That's why nut tapping is a thing. That was impressive. And if that one guy hadn't stopped malware, if he hadn't stopped it there, the other person would have scored, so. Overtime. Here we go. It's on. Sorry again, fuck. Center. Find your center. I'm talking to myself. Thank you. You can't stop me. Got him. This is the kind of game I like to have. Thanks. Well, that didn't work out so well, did it, gents? Or ladies. Or gentle ladies. Or lady gents. I don't know how you self-identify. It, they, them. Beep, boop. Pop. Not a great pass. Decent, but not great. Beautiful save. Another. That was a good move. Get it, get it, get it. Oh, nice shot, great pass. Nice shot, great pass right there. Well done, team. Thank you. I always have my thing focused on the puck or the ball. So sometimes I can't see other people in. And it's usually not that much of a problem, but right there, it totally screwed me. Oh my god. Overtime. Son of a bitch. And we got people just leaving. We got people just sucking. You know what? Leave before we get into overtime, all right? Because I just don't need to play that much more just to lose if you're just gonna sit there like a piece of shit. You see these people sitting around. Their car just completely motionless. Hey, yeah. Oh, it's overtime. I'm sure you'll keep taking care of it like you have been. Well, guess what? It's 3-on-3, not me on 3. Ugh. Feel that? You feel that fire? You can't. Can't get too bent out of shape over it. I like to vent like that every now and then. Yeah, get a release! Come on! Even though, you know, some of that was my fault, absolutely. I'm willing to admit that. And the fact is, I'm talking to the stream and not to the actual people. And I feel better about that, too. Like, because that way I'm not like, you suck, you piece of crap, and trying to make someone feel bad to cover for my own whatever. But it's also very frustrating in an overtime situation to see one of your teammates just not participating. Because that means they're throwing the game. And it's like, why? There's that guy. Hey, wake up, dumb idiot. See, we got another person. I don't even know how you start the game. How do you start the game and not... Look at this guy. Yeah, he's AFK. How did he start the game? Why would you start the game? Why would you start searching for a game if you can't play the game? He left the match. So great, now I've got this going towards my ranked, you know, stuff, because idiot.
Oh, you don't know what was happening in his life.
Oh, he joined the match. So he just has a terrible connection. Well, let's hope his skill outweighs just how terrible his freaking connection is. I would guess it doesn't. Jackass. That's why I don't like to play this game with random people. I do it because I also don't like to play with people I know. Then you have to schedule things, and sometimes I'm in the mood, sometimes I'm not. Yep, it's asshole central here. Maybe play defense? No, that never occurred to... And it never will, because these are selfish freaking idiots. I'm gonna have to play... No, I'm not gonna forfeit. I'm gonna have to play defense the entire time because I can tell that they're not gonna do anything. We'll just relentlessly go for the puck. So I will play defense and let these freaking idiots do what they do. See? See how they're all there? Oh, there's the puck. There they are. Right on it. Both of them. That one guy was... Oh, yeah, I'll go get the freaking boost. Spread out, or you can't do anything. Here he is, right behind me. Nice spreading out. Look at these two idiots. They're right there. They're right up front. No one's playing back. Idiots. I can't. There's nothing that I can do to make that team win. Maybe I should have just played defense from the start, but the idea in this game is if you just took a shot and you're at the front and you miss, you then switch to defense. It's very simple stuff. Front, middle, back, and you switch based upon what's happening in the game. And that's why I don't like playing this game with random people, because you never know. You never know who they're going to be. You never know what the team's going to be. That guy's playing with a full load of people. They're probably carrying that Isaac guy. Tournament winner. What does that mean? To me, nothing. But very little does. God help me. I'm gonna play one more game of this and then switch to ranked and see how terrible that is. So I'm playing with random people. I need to get a team. This is cross-platform, right? I mean, my stats switch platforms, so. Right in the middle, right in front. Nope. And in fact, you're just gonna... Dude! Are you kidding? Nice block! Fucking idiots. Not doing anything. They just got a better team than we do. As clearly no one on my team is doing jack, and I've been trying to play defense, but you know what? Screw it. I'm just going to go full on. Let's see what we get. Look at that idiot. Yeah, yes, let's forfeit, because there's no point in staying in this match any longer, because you guys are freaking terrible. How did you get to the rank that you're currently at? I don't get it. I don't get it. Sometimes you're supposed to be in a certain league. Like, they try and match you up with people of similar skill levels, right? Well, like, how does that crap happen? Jedi uses the Force for knowledge and defense. Never attack. I guess I'm not a Jedi.
Suck it!
Used to the puck. The ball drops a little bit slower. Wow. And again, it's 4-1.
You live what you love.
Uh-oh. Well, it seemed to work out in our favor. It's all right, my friend. We're up 5-1. Oh, you fool. thought that was going in. Do. I did it. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I got the too much macaroni sweats. Oh, Jesus.
Unranked. Ha! Putting me with gold. Ha! I'm wearing a... Well, my car has platinum level paint job and diamond level wheels. So, you might want to up where I'm at, bro. It's good. It's wholesome. I'm not gonna say anything because I'm the lowest score on my team, but I feel like follow through. It's called following through. Dumbass. Dumbass. No one there to back me up. So look, I had to make the save myself, and then once I did that and tried to follow it through, that guy still couldn't just make a block afterwards. That's called a shitty teammate, and I bet you he's one of the... I don't have much of a team to speak of, actually. How do I talk to people? What do I have to hit? Tab? No. No. None of those. That's only terrible. I know it's a nice shot. I'm amazing. It's a beautiful shot. Unbelievable.
Shitty, shitty team. No one on defense. Shitty team, shitty team, shitty team, shitty team. Yeah, because I'm playing with gold level people. And you've probably got other unmatched people that are trying to get up, rank up. When it's so obvious, I shouldn't complain as much as I do, because I make mistakes too, I get it, but come on. And I don't call out my own mistakes, I'm not like, look, I just, well actually I do, I say, nice shot. I'm playing ranked. I'm gonna play all 10 ranked matches. Or qualifying matches. Let's qualify. Come on, people. Hit that rebound. Yes, thank you. Somebody gets the backboard concept. I love it. I set it up. You knock it down. That's what I'm talking about. That's teamwork. That's what I love to see. Who set that up? Boom. Nice shot. Good shot. Solid shot. Great save. Great save on shot. Great. Oh, I thought it was going to be shot. There it is. There it is. Knock it in. Qualifying rounds. You never know who you're going to get. I still think it's weird they've sent me with the gold level. Although maybe I missed a season. It's been a while since I played this game. That was an assist right there. Come on. And that guy just left. That dude just left. That person, that it. They. Now the other person's got to. Come on.
See, that's how unbalanced this is. The first game, I won like 5-1. The second game, I lost ridiculously because my teammates sucked. In this game, we're ridiculously killing them. That's not a balanced team. Unranked. Stop matching with gold people. You had a gold. I know. Oh, that guy's got all the shots, all the goals. Why do you think that you deserve better than him? Well, I don't think that I deserve better than him. I think he deserves to be better than gold as well. He's probably a league up on me. Shit. I guess I'll play defense. Yeah, sorry. Do something. Jump twice. Yeah, let's forfeit. Let's forfeit because holy crap, how can you suck this bad? Not even freaking trying. What the fuck? Wait there for that long? Well, at least I'm live streaming this. Unbelievable. Thank you. real? That guy's sitting in the goal.
Not that it matters. And there you go. There you go.
Oh, I'm a player that plays defense. I sit in the goal the entire game. And if I win, our team wins. And if I lose, our team loses. And whoop-de-doo. But you know what? If you just sit in the goal the whole time and you let people score, you're worse than a regular goalie. You're a bad team member. You suck. Party up? Are you nuts? Why would I party up with that group? And I'm the lowest. You see me down there at the bottom, and I'm still saying, those people suck. Thank you. This team is a bunch of freaking idiots. I hate teams like that. You suck. You both suck. You are terrible people. And you shouldn't be allowed to do any... There's no wonder you're gold. Stay golden, pony boy. You guys will be gold, and you'll forever stay gold. And I wish you well in gold. You're terrible. Four shots. And no saves from anyone. You... Those guys suck. Spread out. I'm gonna have to disconnect from the streaming just to talk to my damn teammates and tell them to spread the frick out. Nobody listens to me. Because you don't know how to play the game. That's how you play the game. Yeah. Yeah, because there was someone in the goal. If we had someone like that, we wouldn't have as many shots scored on us. Thank you. I get it. I'm fine with setting up people to score, by the way. Just when everyone goes for the ball all the time, you're not going to get anything worthwhile. It's bad enough I have to defend against them and play defense and play offense for you. It's much worse when I also have to do everything. I have to defend against you too. Jesus. Like, that's what I'm saying. Just get out of my way. I can do it. I can clearly do it.
You're like, no, I'm gonna get this one.
Back up, play fucking defense, stop getting in my way! We deserve to lose. We deserve to lose. You guys suck. I hate you. I hate you. I love you, I'm just kidding. Let's do it. Come together, team. We'll call that one on me, but also call what the hell on player 4, player 3, player established 2020, established you suck. That's been established. You've learned nothing! You've learned nothing! You're terrible at this game. Forfeit, because you're terrible. How do I type to people? How do I type to people? How do I don't know how. I'm not used to playing on a PC. I've normally only played on Xbox, and then I had to hand type what the hell I wanted to say to people, and I would. I would do it. You know, I actually had to type out in the old school text style every single letter of every single thing I wanted to say, and I would do it right now, and it's easier because I have a keyboard, you idiots. You freaking... I will say it. I'm not ashamed. When you see your team doing constantly terrible things, what can you do other than say, hey, stop doing those terrible things? Did my best. Thank you for taking away that shot from me, my own team. I know I just had my own game lag. Another wonderful block from my own team, blocking me from hitting the ball away from our goal. Play defense, you idiots! I know it's savage. I know. Stop getting in my way. I know. If you would let me do what I do, we could have had this the whole game. But we had to let you guys flounce around out there like you knew what you were doing.
You see how I set that up from the beginning? And how you suck? You should have been on defense, idiot. And that's the thing that I'm dealing with. If I miss that shot, then he needs to be there to clean up. People that don't know how to play the game.
Why don't you listen to us or care about our agency?
Because you suck and you don't deserve any agency. Because you're not actually in it for the game. You're just terrible. Yeah, of course I am. I said I was gonna do all until I got to ranked, and I'm gonna keep doing it, but... Okay. Right place, right time. If you see it, areas to make a play. Thank you.
Got him.
Yes, yes, yes. We soldier on until we are done. Find a new match competitive. As right now, I need two more. I need two more. This is one of them. After this, I'll need one more. And then one in my rank. I hate doing ranks. I also need to find a dedicated team. I have to talk to my GNN, my Geek News Now. The hell? Come on. Look at that. The only guy who showed up. Ready to go. My bad. Hey, got a new match. That's a pab jabad jabarabab. This is how we do it. What up? Why would you do that? Selfish, idiotic idiot. Thank you. Oops. Go in, baby. Come on, man. Oh. We still got it. Oh, that was me. I hit that person into it. It shot that up into the air. They only shoot the last bit. It's fine. It'll be alright. I try to do my job as best I can. You wasn't gonna hit it. You don't have faith in other people. Well, other people haven't given me any reason to have faith in them. You don't say, Shamika! Or do you? Shamika? Shamika? I've been alone for so long. It's not even true. I quit another stream that had some people watching it. And then I was doing this, and then I was, started talking to myself. Which normally I just do for funsies. But I started doing it this time. So I was furious that I was losing one of these matches, and I was like, why? And you can see here, I'm clearly, people are leaving over how well our team is doing. And it's just these damn ranking matches. And then the things after. I really need to start playing with a team. Look at us, woohoo. Like a dedicated team. 9 out of 10. I would have partied up with them. Well, yeah, obviously, look at that guy. I didn't even see that. I was just like, these guys were on a team. That's amazing. Hit it, guy. That's the craziest beginning of any match I've ever seen. Nice shot. Oh, so close. Oh, why'd you do it, dumbass? It's okay. Too much mustard on that one. Which is a flaw that I had. I do love mustard, though. Now, this is just, I'm not talking about rocket power here. Rocket. Now, if you want to talk about rocket power, we can talk about that. It's a great show. But, I'm losing my train of thought. I'm trying to concentrate. And yet I did that. Easy followers, is that what you said? Okay, I'm not worried about followers. Probably my fault. I wasn't paying attention. I scored and I was like, I probably let somebody get by with something. It's fine. Still up by one. It's not okay, though. Was a distraction. Watch. Blammo! Scared him. Come on, guys. Why you gotta do me like that? That was my fault. We be jumping. Okay, there it is. So I've officially ranked platinum. The highest I've ever gotten is diamond, which is above platinum, but it's good to start out at platinum. I've started out at silver. I've started out at gold. It's quite a slog, especially for playing random. I should probably find a team. I'll probably find that team somewhere at GNN. That's right, geeknewsnow.net, GNN. That's the place to be. Anyway, I'm out for now. I'll be back soon.